My name is Tess, and I'd like to show you our Epidiascope. The Epidiascope is one of the earliest electric projectors used in schools. It was used to project enlarged images onto a screen. The Epidiascope is made up of two projectors. One of the projectors is a dioscope, which uses a glass slide to project the image. And the other one is the Episcope, and that is used to project opaque images, such as images from a book or maps or diagrams. How the dioscope works is we have a set of slides, glass slides with an image imprinted on it. The glass slide is placed within the frame. Pushed into place. The light shines through the magnifying glass and it projects through the lens to enlarge onto the screen. How the Episcope works is you place the image that you want to enlarge on the screen on the base plate, and we'll have a look inside. Now there are a series of mirrors. There is a magnifying glass and a light for illumination. Those three things together project the image through the lens onto the screen.
The Epidiascope was promoted as a technology essential to modern teaching.